Tiny, y'all, this your boy LC, LC TV, one-on-one interview with me. And I feel good, feel great. And my shows, man, people scream my name. That's my inspiration, and that's my motivation. That's what keeps me going. You know, my fans is like, that's my support system right there. Without my fans, it won't be, I won't be where I'm at right now. You feel me? And I just love when all my fans know if they see me in public, they like family. You know, I'm talk to them, and I walk with them, talk with them. Homie, has to be long nights and long days in the studio. You know, studio, it's fun, but it's hard work. So the long days and the long nights, you gotta stay in the studio working. It's a good experience, it's fun, but you gotta put in that work, you gotta grind. You know, I'm always willing to work with Jeezy. Chill. The team that I got, for one, the people who I roll with, you gotta be positive, no negativity coming in, hard working, stay on the grind, and stay about the business. I started rapping when I was 9 years old. You know, before that, it was like a game for me. Like, I wasn't really serious, but it was like something that I did as a hobby. And at the age of 9, that's when I really start being serious about my craft, about rap. Yes, I expected to be popular. It always came upon me that I looked at myself as always being famous, going to be famous and rich one day. But it was like, I ain't know how I was going to come upon doing that. Music inspired me to be an artist. Music has always been in my life, my whole entire career process. LC came from my original rap name, Lil Chris. I thought Lil Chris was a too common name, so my original nickname is Lil Chris, so I just named myself LC because it's short and sweet, down to the point. I was told to go to a record producer by the name of Curve from Curve Entertainment. He worked with Dr. Dre back in the day. And I was referred to by my Uncle Bootsy Collins. So I was referred to out there, so we flew out there, and that's where I did a few of my first singles at. I was fortunate enough to record in a real big, nice studio. One big artist had to be Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne inspired me a lot. Because when I was younger, I watched him from when he started out with Cash Money up to now. So that was one artist that always been an inspiration to me. Man, it takes hard work and dedication and tenacity. Yeah, hit your boy up, follow your boy Lil Chris _ JR. I try not to have spare time like that. Usually if I do got spare time, I'll be writing. If I'm not writing, I'm thinking of new ways how to further my career. If I'm not doing that, then I'm in the studio. Straight up. So like I said, my spare time. If I got any free time, I'm in the studio. I'm in the studio when it's not free time, so I stay in the studio. My latest single at this time is Bonnie and Clyde, a new rock joint that I got right now. But I got, man, so many songs is in the making right now. Yeah, I could draw. You know, I used to be an artiste. Back in high school. Right now, no, I'm not attending college, but yes, I am planning on attending college. Oh yeah, college is real important. I mean, you always gotta have something to fall back on. Education is important by itself. I love the ladies even more. And that's real. To get me going before performance, I make sure I'm looking good, make sure my fit looking good, make sure my jewelry looking good, make sure I'm just fly. Female fan tried to jump on stage and go after me, but security grabbed it, luckily. Got me a little nervous, but I still love her though. I usually wake up in the morning to get something to eat. Bentley quick. Right now I got on a Rockets varsity jacket, a New York hat, a 12 row diamond bracelet, a Grandmaster watch, diamond pink ring, some Levi jeans, and some Levi shoes, and a thermal. Gotta rock thermals. And some earrings, and some glasses, as you can see.